Hello, we are with Lorenzo. He is the head of sales area manager from Chepla in South America. How are you today?
I'm very fine.
It's really busy day. Yes. Lorenzo, tell me something about your presence in Latin America.
Well, our presence in Latin America stands since many years. We are here since the last century, I would say, because since 1994. And we have been always present with all our range of products. The South American market is very peculiar, because here the finishing is more mostly done with the roller lines, but now we are trying to introduce, like we did in the last years, some more technologies like the ray guns technology, and the return is very interesting. This is the first time we take here in exhibition one of our spraying machines, and the interest was very, very high. Of course, this is due to the fact that the painting, the finishing by spraying is coming back, because the quality level you can reach with the roller is not as high as with the spray. And the market in Brazil is now requiring very higher quality than in the past. So we are here. Our range of product is 100% suitable for this market, and we are here to please the Brazilian customer.
Yeah, today morning we had an opportunity to visit one of your clients in Brazil, the company Todeschini.
Okay.
Yeah, they are a very big client of yours, I believe.
I know.
So can you tell me how many of these kind of big customers you have from Latin America?
Well, in this region, Rio Grande do Sul, we have many of these clients. I would say a lot. Todeschini is one of them, and Florence, maybe you know them. They are very high quality manufacturers, and they have two lines as big as the one you have seen today at the
school. Oh, that's again great thing.
Yeah, right.
Tell me something about your competition in the market, because you are competing with some Spanish or German companies
okay.
here.
Okay, of course. Competitors are always very tough, but in my opinion, the tougher are the competitors, the better we can do, because we talk and we have people that are, they know the subject. It's much worse when you have to deal with people they don't know. But actually in Brazil, there are no spray technology manufacturers, because as I told you, the technology, the most important technology in Brazil is the roller. So all the spray guns machines are imported, both from Italy, from Spain, and from Germany. I'm proud to say that our market share is the highest, and probably is due to the work very deep that we do in the market. We cover all the areas.
Okay, since you have so many big customers from Brazil,
yeah.
Do you have a workshop or like a production unit in Brazil?
We had the production unit about the roller, but we stopped, and actually we do not have, presently we do not have any shops, manufacturing shops in Brazil.
So you support everything from Italy?
From Italy, right. We have dealers, sometimes they buy to have to deliver for a quick delivery of the machine, but normally we import or actually we export from Italy.
And how you sell in the, what is your network for selling in Latin America? Your network of sales, like you have your own guys or you have subsidiary?
No, I am the guy.
No, I know that, but do you have a subsidiary?
Dealers.
Oh, dealers,
yeah,
okay.
Dealers, they contact the customer, they cover the market, they know we do training about our technologies, so they can explain to the customer what they're doing.
Yeah, my next question was, as you mentioned training, like you have your show in Italy, So do you have a similar in-house show here in Brazil for the Latin American market?
Fortunately, we don't. We have one in the United States.
Okay.
So, but many times we take customers from here to Italy to train, to make tests in the lab.
Okay. Alonso, thank you so much for talking to us. I wish you a great show.
Thank you very much. And thanks for your interest.